Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm your JD here, and today we are back with part 5 for the reaction videos for Just Dance 2021. And I'm sorry if this video was delayed a little bit because starting yesterday, I just started my degree for college, so yeah. But I will be going to online classes, so right now I have some free time because my class is in the evening, so yeah, you don't want to hear about that anyway. We are here to watch the three newest songs, but this time we will be watching on the Just Dance UK YouTube channel because apparently Alexandra was removed on the main Just Dance channel. I don't know why, but good thing the UK version has it, so shout out to my people from the UK. The Just Dance from the UK. So let's go ahead and start with Till the World Ends Alternate. Oh, nice jump there. It reminds me of Don't Stop Me Now a little bit, that move right there. I like that hand movement. Okay, there were not any movements there. There wasn't any fast-paced movements at that part. Oh, it's the same move as the classic version. Did you see that last move, guys? Did you see that last move? I'm gonna go back. Oh my gosh, let me freeze frame it. What is this move? That move right there raised up my expectations for this song. Okay, I feel like some parts have some good moves, some parts have some moves that weren't really fast paced, so let's see for the rating here. I had one that I prefer the classic version, which was Buscando, and I think it's the same case for this song. I prefer the classic version, so I'm gonna give it. I'm sorry for the people, I respect the people who made this, but in my opinion, it's not that great, so it's gonna be neutral. 5 out of 10. Alright, so we're gonna move on to JOONE KHODET Black Cats. So I've never heard this song. I've only known the song Till the World Ends. So this would be my first time discovering this song. So let's watch it. Oh, you know what? Yeah, people are taking a shower. Oh, Ariel. I don't know, is this French? Or is this Arabic? I don't even know. Okay, I like the chorus part. It's very Mexican, Spanish kind of. Oh, up and down, up and down. Oh. It's like the Fortnite move there. Okay, so I feel like the chorus is not bad. It's really energetic. Much better than Till the World Ends Alternate for sure. And I like their outfits. They're like in a hotel, I assume. So I don't have really much to say because I don't know this song. But I like the outfits as well as the background. I like the person taking a shower. So okay, I'm gonna give it 6 out of 10 because The only thing, the rating a little bit lower, because I've never heard a song that's pretty much. I like the background, I like the coach, so yeah. Let's move on to the song that was removed on the main channel, Alexandrie, Alexandra. So I'm just going to show you guys some proof that we are watching on the UK YouTube channel. Alright, so let's watch it, the final song, guys. Oh, it's a trio, okay. I guess the person is an Egypt singer, maybe, who knows, right? I guess this is an updated version of Me, Me, Me. Is this another French song? I guess the coach on the left and right is just one person, but it's duplicated because the outfits look the exact same. Man, the coach in the middle is into it. Ooh, that coach lip sync. I'm learning as I watch it. Oh my gosh. That jump there, oh my gosh. Wow. The coach is into it, I like it. Oh, that's so fast, man. Okay, I like this one too. I'm surprised that I like these two more than Till the World Ends. Ultimate. So, I don't have anything to say about this. It's beautiful. I'm a fan of Egypt themes, backgrounds, and costumes. So, let's give it 8.5 out of 10. Alright, so that's all the songs that were released so far. Again, I apologize for the delayed release of this video. Like I said, I just started my degree in college, so yeah. But again, thank you guys so much for being patient with me and for watching this reaction video. Don't forget to thumbs it up and comment down below your thoughts. I really want to know your thoughts of why the song Alexandrie, Alexandra was removed on the main channel. So again, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.